one of the coolest shows of the summer, as Michael Martinez recently wowed an audience with a first-of-its-kind ice show featuring Filipino talents.
This show honestly means a lot to me, so seeing everybody here early and still coming in means a lot.
A local concert producer, Jules Gracer, wanted to put the show together to show support for the two-time Olympian as he continues to train for a third Winter Games.
I wanted everybody to go ahead and not forget what Michael did for our community. Michael created a legacy for every Filipino around the world. And we wanted to showcase his amazing talent, as well as the talent of these amazing singers and artists. We've created something unique that is fresh.
For Martinez, it was a different experience performing for the audience rather than the judges, and doing it live with some local talents. Some of the students that he trains even took the ice.
The pressure is a lot too, because I usually just perform for just in competition, and it's honestly different because you don't know anybody. But here I'm skating for the Filipino and for the Philippines, so it's different.
I am so excited to be here, to be one of the sponsors for the Michael on Ice show. I've known Michael for a little bit now, and I've been so proud of his achievements, and this is the first ever event like this. And again, you know, it's so heartwarming to be able to support Michael and what he does and what he represents for us as Filipinos.
Shortly after this show, Martinez, who's been coaching in the U.S. for the past several months, has taken his camp to Spain and says the money will come in handy as he trains overseas.
While the show gave Michael Martinez a nice financial as well as moral boost, the Ice Prince is now looking forward to getting back onto the competition ice. Steve Angels, ABS-CBN News, Anaheim, California.